Download our music at www.tdocrecordings.com. Borderline Personality, the video is coming soon. What do you do when someone that you love suffers borderline personality disorder? Do you leave them? Or do you remain with them and become a codependent? Do you give them their most intensified fear, a fear of abandonment? What is borderline personality disorder? Borderline personality disorder, BPD, is a mental health disorder that involves frequent intense mood swings and difficulties creating stable relationships. BPD is one of many personality disorders that causes a person to experience high highs and low lows. However, with treatment from a therapist, the symptoms of BPD can be successfully managed, but never cured. Borderline personality disorder versus bipolar disorder. What is the difference? Borderline personality disorder is commonly confused with bipolar disorder. See, while the two mental health disorders have some similarities in symptoms, such as impulsive shifts and mood swings, BPD is a personality disorder, while bipolar disorder is a mood disorder. Bipolar disorder involves extreme shifts in mood, often result in long periods of depression and mania. An episode of depression might involve low energy, extreme sadness, worry, and loss of interest in once enjoyable activities. An episode of mania might look like high energy levels, impulsivity, risk-taking, and making unrealistic plans. Each episode of depression of mania can last for several months at a time. Unlike bipolar disorder, the intensive moods involved in BPD are shorter-lived, lasting for a few minutes to a few days, and can shift abruptly. BPD mood swings are often triggered by some form of internal-external conflict involving in relationships and interactions with others. Four types of borderline personality disorder. In the video, Amy's role was nothing less than subpar, fulfilling the role to perfection, acting out the perfect BPD candidate. Ashley's filled the screen with breathtaking energy, playing her role to perfection. Be sure to stay tuned for the release of the video, Borderline Personality Disorder. There's four types of borderline personality disorder. Discouraged BPD. When someone suffers from discouraged borderline personality disorder, the way that they feel, think, and act is influenced by the dependent aspect of BPD. This can result in codependency issues that may look similar to those dependent personality disorders. Those who suffer from discouraged BPD are often called clingy and are seen as followers. This is the official trailer to the video, Borderline. Amy played a superb role, doing an amazing job of acting out the perfect BPD candidate. There's another type of borderline personality disorders known as impulsive BPD. Those who suffer from impulsive borderline personality disorder are charismatic, often doing dramatic things to gain the attention of others. Impulsive BPD can involve high energy, manipulation of others, and thrill-seeking behaviors. Still yet another borderline personality disorder is the petulant borderline personality disorder. A person who suffers petulant borderline personality disorder may experience intense paranoia in relationships, lacking trust that their friend or their partner cares about them. They may test the relationship, giving ultimatums and attempting to gain control out of fear of abandonment. And lastly, self-destructive BPD. Those who have self-destructed borderline personality disorder experience self-hatred that causes them to engage in dangerous behavior, suffers from depression, and hold beliefs that no one cares about them. Self-destructive BPD may cause the sufferer to seek validations from others and to sabotage their own happiness. Borderline. Get the video now. Go to our website and download the music now. The video will be coming soon. Stay tuned for the video. Borderline. Do you love someone that have BPD? Are you walking on eggshells? Well, stop walking on eggshells and look for the signs and symptoms of borderline personality disorder. They can vary depending on the severity of the symptoms and specific types of BPD. Some common signs of a borderline personality disorder may include worrying about abandoned by loved ones, being in relationships marked by insensitivity, engaging in risky behaviors, experience paranoia when stressed, disassociation, experiencing extreme mood swings, using anger, sarcasm, and aggression as coping strategies, having a history of self-harm and suicidal ideation, having a history of anxiety and depression, feeling like your identity is unfixed and constantly changing. Such the signs of borderline personality disorder. The person that suffers BPD has a tendency to idealize you in the beginning. They're either hot or they're cold. That means extreme love, unlike ever before, or extreme hatred, which could change within that blink of an eye. They could go to loving you, making you crave them dearly, to hating you. Sex with a BPD is usually outstanding, because if BPD will go to any level to win you over, to win your favor, to ensure that you never leave them. If you leave the person that suffers BPD, they may pop up months later as if nothing's ever happened and blame you for everything that was done. Impulsive behavior, getting involved in risky sex, impulsive spending the rent money.
Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now?
It's over. Bada boom boom. All right, I'm on you.
Baby, you gotta help me. You gotta stop him. Baby, I thought you fucking loved me.
Get help.
I thought you loved me. Why are you doing this? Why are you letting him
love yourself? You need to love yourself.
Watch Bugs Bunny, will you too?
Borderline, the video coming soon. Be on the lookout for it. Starring Kahan TDOC, The Bean, Yasha Bean, Shenandoah Jr., NKC, and Associates, Amy, and Ashley. Borderline, the video. Be on the lookout for it now.
Wildfire in line to the road.